Breaking news tonight from Brookfield.
A plan to build a new mosque clears its first hurdle. WISN 12 News' Shelby Croft is live at City Hall, where the decision came down within the hour. Shelby?
That's right, and this issue now goes before the City Council on the 15th. Now, about 2 hours of public comment here tonight. Planning Commission says it looked very closely at this issue, as much as it does any other issue, and it gave the mosque the go-ahead.
How much green space they're required to have?
Every chair was filled in the Brookfield Council chambers, in two overflow areas as well, some forced to stand. The mayor made it clear at the top this was a meeting to talk about zoning and the building of a new structure, not religion.
I have two kids who were born in this country who have been traveling 20 to 25 miles to go to the mosque, and I think they have every right and deserve to have a place to worship and socialize closer to home.
One after another, Brookfield Muslims said they wanted a mosque nearby because right now they drive to the south side of Milwaukee. Some neighbors also came forward in support.
I feel very blessed to be able to have a place of worship, Pilgrim Evangelical Lutheran Church, 5 to 10 minutes away from my home. And I am in favor of this project because I think the Muslim community deserves this as well.
A few raised concerns regarding the site of the project, the biggest about traffic. It would be built on Pheasant, just off Calhoun, a heavily traveled road.
There are times that I have to sit in traffic or wait to get out because people will not allow you out in either direction for 5, 10 minutes.
We saw it for ourselves during rush hour, but the Islamic Society has agreed to put in a right turn lane, and their prayer service times don't fall in peak traffic times.
My concern is about overflow, that the number of people attending the mosque will exceed the building's capacity.
Larger than projected crowds is another concern. The city says the Islamic Society agreed to scale down the building from its original size, and any future additions would have to go back through the council. Now, once again, the council will take this issue up on the 15th. It likely will be voted on during that meeting. Reporting live in Brookfield, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.